Well done, Carmel. It's a fine collection you have here.
Thanks very much. Slow, but we'll get there.
And tell me, Carmel, how do you start? How long does it take to, between the first coat and the second coat?
Well, I'd like to give it about 12 hours at least before you can apply a second coat, because it does be very tacky.
Okay. And how many coats does each sign get?
Each sign will get approximately 3 coats.
Very good.
Before I, that's 3 coats of stain before I put the 4th coat of glass varnish on them.
So we'll say this one that I'm pointing at now, that would be the 1st coat.
Yes.
And this one here then is your final.
This one is 2nd coat.
That's your 2nd coat.
Yes. Now I went through the, on the back side I gave them 3 coats, but I found it was a bit too dark.
Okay.
So I am going to put just 2 coats. So there's 2 coats there now. I will paint in the letters in black, mm-hmm. and then I will glass varnish.
And then glass varnish, yeah. And it'll look like this then.
Yeah, very shiny. It'll be even shinier again.
Very good. Well, well done, Carmel.
Thank you very much.
It looks fantastic, and we'll be doing another video again soon, okay. Of us putting them up.
Great.
So well done, you. Talk
Thank
to you
very
soon.
Much. Bye.
All your time waiting for that second chance.